What is the 80-20 rule in chess? The 80-20 rule in chess, also known as the Pareto principle, suggests that 80% of your success in chess comes from 20% of your efforts. It emphasizes focusing on high-impact strategies and tactics, such as mastering opening principles, understanding endgame fundamentals, and practicing tactics to improve your game significantly. Identifying and honing these key areas allows players to leverage their study and practice time more effectively for better results.